Oh my goodness. Let's cook our easy peanut butter ramen. Add your tofu to a bowl, cornflour. Now fry until crispy like this. Next, add hot water, a sachet with the seasoning. And now bring this up to a simmer. Add your noodles and pak choi. And we're gonna cook this for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now just remove the pak choi. Add peanut butter and soy sauce and give that a stir.
Mmm.